All right, so I'm working on another soul sampled beat. This is a track I recently released entitled The Answer. You can see I'm on my MPT32. I'm using Ableton Live, and right now I'm pitching the sample up about 2 half steps. So what you're hearing right now is the speed and pitch that the sample is going to be used in the beat. So right now I'm using the second knob on the MPT32 controller to adjust the threshold on a high pass filter, so I'm essentially removing the bass from the sample. And there's something interesting with this sample chop right here. You'll hear it's got some pretty cool little delay on it. I'm actually using a ping pong delay. It gives it a little bit of different sound and different filtering. All right, so that's kind of what the main sample sequence sounds like. Right now, I'm using a filtered drum break for the hi-hats. So that's what you're hearing right now. I've taken a drum break and I've actually filtered out the bottom end on that. And now you're gonna hear the kick and snare come in. This kick and snare are both samples that I've used in previous production. You can also get these in the T-Customs Productions Drum Sample Pack Volume 2. Alright, so now I'm just pretty much adding some extra percussion. I've added some conga loop. I've added some other percussion. Now I'm adding some shakers manually on the pads right now. Alright, so next mini, you guys know I really love my vocal samples, so I've gone back in and I've picked out a couple extra filtered vocal stabs, and I've also added some delay and kind of filtered them with a high threshold on the high pass filter. Okay, so next what you have are a couple more vocal stabs that I'm using primarily for the chorus on this track. And again, you hear the extra filtering and delay that I've added. So that's more or less the meat and potatoes of this track. I did add a bass line. I did add some extra additional sounds like a crash and transitional sounds, chimes and things like that that you'll hear in the final track. If you like this kind of video, let me know in the comments below, and I'll talk to you soon. Peace. Customs.